I didn't play very far. I got to like the first building in the game and then I quit. I'm just gonna start it again because this is not a legitimate. Like, I look, 4 minutes played. Look, that's not a lie. Delete that shit. Nobody wants that garbage. New game, baby. All right, what do these do? Emotionless clone attracts enemies. A surrounding force. I got a Twitter notification. Oh. Okay, we're good now. Emotionless clone that attracts enemies' attention. Are they all do that? Yeah, they do. Protective shell that highly increases all types of defense and mirrors the incoming damage. A surrounding force that gives more damage, attack power, removes energy restrictions. Sounds like my kind of dude. Heavy armor, light armor, cleric, medium armor. I'm thinking heavy armor, to be honest. Let's go. That's us. That's us, baby. All day, every day. Give me the next hint. I'm ready for it. Give me the next hint. I'm ready for it. So, to my understanding, Bandai and Namco made this game as well. Which is cool. I've heard it's good, but I've heard that it tries to be Dark Souls at the same time, so we'll see how it plays out. Ooh, a cutscene. That's not my guy. I didn't pick the hammer, dude.
Fallen God, creator and destroyer of worlds, hear my vow.
That's a very anticlimactic boss fight for like the best weapon in the game, apparently.
Hear my vow. My vow of defiance.
What he just hit that man with? What? He shot him with a magic? What?
I see you've heard me.
Wait, is that big with those mountains? Hand of God mountain. So that was a hand. Okay. I think. A different time, a different war.
The monastery's ahead.
Hey, you got a viewer. What's up, friend?
Either way, our quest for Antanas nears a conclusion. I hope he's worth all the men we've lost on our way here.
And that's us, I think. This is awkward camera angle.
We made it. Let's get to work.
Who's we? Hey, we got another viewer. What's up, friend?
Too quiet, even for a monastery. Hold on.
Oh, it's a monster. Okay, Fight a Rogar. Fighting a Rogar is quite a challenge to learn basics. Melee. So. Can we lock on? Alright, I'm here. Press R to senses. Focus your senses. R3. Block. Okay, it's Dark Souls. Okay. R1 spam this man. This is what it's telling me. Evasion. Tilt left. Okay. There's a roll. Alright. Combos. Okay. The second roll combat is management. The orange bar in the bottom right of screen is energy. So it's stamina. It regenerates when most actions consume it. By the way, congratulations on your victory. Press X to start your adventure. Health red. Energy orange. Magic blue. Can be leveled up. Gotcha. Okay. Talk to Kazlo. This camera's very slow. Can I move the change of speed? That's alright, I guess. Can we run? Okay, so you run like Call of Duty. Okay, I think this is the guy. Oh, you have to hold it.
It's locked.
Oh, two-hand. Oh, it's locked. You're bleeding.
You're still losing blood, Kazlo. The Rogar got you good.
Where was he at in the cutscene?
I didn't let you out of prison to worry about me.
Since when were we in prison? I need you to stay alive.
To me if you bleed to death. I will try to spare you the inconvenience of my death.
How do we open the door?
There must be some way to open this door. A switch, perhaps. Or a key.
Alright, so we can two-hand our weapon. That looks like a parry. Block. Alright. Okay, what the heck was that? This is like our inventory. Okay. We already knew that was parry. Okay. It's a kick. Okay. You can block with this? Okay. That thing's supposed to be guide me. Looking for a switch. Or a key. It's probably very obvious. By this door. Hey, what the heck? That's gross. How do we heal? Not all enemies are Rogar, but all have their own behavior patterns. Oh, that guy was blind? Oh. Oh! Yeah! There's a bus outside my house. I'm sorry if you can hear it. Staying quiet is not only good for winning combat, get a head start. Alright. Yeah, sorry if you hear this bus backing up. It's loud. Oh, there's a backstab. That's cool. What is that thing?
It is in me, and it is changing me. My skull. The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins. More like liquid darkness. We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother William, Brother Peter, and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
So they killed themselves before they died, is what I'm getting. It's this way. Whoa, man. Got him. Wait, did I just backstep? Oh. I hear an enemy. That's not the button.
Dear father, the fires
are. Alright, I'm
closing
my window. Hold on.
They are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel that. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery.
Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please. Please.
Oh, my bad. I dropped my controller and the mic got unplugged. Okay, I closed my window. Because there's a big cement truck out there spinning cement inside of it. And it was loud. Is that an enemy? What is that? That's an enemy. Challenge. You might want to remember the location of this magical porter. Porter? Portal. It opens up once you've defeated a formidable enemy. One enemy, one portal. Can I do it? Or do I have to kill somebody before I can use that? I have to kill this guy? You ain't shit. Backstab. Yeah, bitch. Hey, man. Rude. I played Dark Souls 1. I know how to backstab fish. Or I could just R1 spam you until you die. Is this open? No. What is this? Energy shard? What do I do with that? How do I... this button. I don't have any trinkets. Can I level up? No. Wait, what's the freaking energy shard do? I don't know. Where did it go? Wait, was that it? Yeah. Okay. So here's something.
These things keep coming. We fight back, but there are too many of them. It is sickening to see them move. Their limbs twist and turn in ways they're not supposed to. And their smell. It's like fire and death creeping up your nose. One of the creatures we were fighting spat on us. The saliva hit my eye. It burned, and it burns deeper into me.
That's gross. You need to get that checked out, bro. Where is his key? Or a lever, or whatever we need to find. That fat roll, baby. So that's a chair. Is that a chest? What is this? Nothing. What's in here? Nothing. What's out here? Can't go that way. Did I miss a key? Is there a key in here? Hey. Give me that key, bro. Oh, I didn't go downstairs. I didn't go down here. Ooh, multiple enemies at the same time. I got it. Unlocked, baby. Nothing. I hear another one. I hear two of them. Two other ones. I don't know where they are, though. Oh, wait. Let me through. What is this? Empty bottle. Potion. So I guess... is it like an Estus? Can you upgrade Estus as like an Estus flask shard, maybe? Now you gotta break all the bookshelves just to be sure there's nothing behind them. To lose your wall? No. Nothing. Nothing. Did I go this way? Yeah, I did. I didn't go this way though. Okay, this is a new area. We're in the cellars. Gotcha. Giant key. Okay, so that's... Okay, cool. Now we can open the door. Can I use it yet? Hey bro, I got the key. This is a boss fight. Not my homie Kalso, or Caslo, whatever his name was. Oh, you want some of this, bro? Let's go, man. That's a cool sword, I will give him that. Oh, I forgot. It's not circle to roll. Let's go, mate. I'm so fat. Oh, I'm gonna die. Ooh. All right, so that attack is a sword stuck. This is a, no, it's not a combo. That's a shield bash. Thought I rolled that one. Missed. Alright, that's the attack. Our fat roll is ridiculous right now. Oh, what the hell? Do I press square to heal? I don't know. Alright, okay, he's moving fast now. This is not good. That's a King Alant attack. Roll, mate. That's baloney. I rolled that. I need to heal. How do I heal? It's not that button. I'm dead. How do I heal? I don't remember if they told me or not. Oh, you hold square. Got it. Let's go, mate. You ain't spit. Oh, that's rude. Break off more of his armor, so he's faster, right? Am I supposed to, like, take advantage of this? Let's go, mate. Word on the street, you a suspect. Oh, his shield's broke. Hell yeah, you ain't shit. Oh, you're the dancer now. Oh my god, I can't even block that. You ain't shit. You ain't got no shield, bro. Boys, boys, this is a Dark Souls 3. Okay, never mind. This might be Dark Souls 3. I'm joking. Get wrecked! Give me that sword right now. I want it. It's mine. Oh, shit. What's happening? Oh, what the hell? What? I'm bleeding. What just hit me? What the hell was that? Ah! Wait, did the writing on my face disappear? Or did I not have writing on my face? On the cover, there's writing on my face. First Warden's dead, brother. He dead, brother. That was the first word.
One of those lords Kaslo keeps talking about.
Whoops, wrong button. What'd I get? A great sword? I want it. How do I? So wait, it's damage? Wait, my what? You tell me my sword does more damage than that sword? Are you kidding? You're joking, right? That's stupid. I don't think that's how this was supposed to work. Alright, whatever then. I guess I keep... Oh, I got a helmet. When did I get that? What is this thing? Character development. The experience you earn for defeating enemies remains with you until you decide to store it or die. The more you carry, the higher rewards drop from fallen foes. Still, if you don't want to lose what you currently have, bank it in to save shards like this one. Okay, so it's like Dark Souls where you lose your souls, right? Use. What did I do? Did I give you all my souls? Wait, how much XP do I have? I don't have any. That sucks. Wait, what? What happened? Oh. Okay, now I have two levels. Okay. Endurance. That increases our equipment burden and our stamina. Luck with no luck! You will need more luck to get better rewards for killing opponents. But it also helps you get better crafting materials. Okay? Oh, wait, we're fat as hell right now. Damage.
I like that damage, bro.
We'll do it like that. There we go, baby. So, can you take off your armor? Hell yeah, boy. No armor run. Oh, look at that fast roll, baby. It's beautiful. Alright, we'll play through like this, and if I die, we'll put the armor back on. Actually, let's put our helmet on so we look cool. There we go. This man's buff. Where's that one dude at? Kelso's from that 70s show. I think he's in here. Hey, bro. Is this you? Hello? Friend? I could have swore they threw him through the door we came through. Maybe not. You can sprint in this game, I gotta remember that. Maybe threw him through that door. Hello? Have you seen my friend?
Banishing the god, the three men that were known as the Judges parted ways forever. Apart from their common goal, they were very different in every possible way. Three statues were built for them on the square of the Judges, displaying the distinct paths they had taken. These statues hold a secret as if it were their heart, but it is retained by the stone. Only the Shard of Heroes could make that heartbeat. And only an unearthly force could tear it out.
I'm putting my pants on. There we go. Still fast trolling, baby. Oh, we get the rogue set. Heck yeah, that's the wrong button. Oh, heck yeah, baby. Are we fast rolling? We still quick rolling, baby. Let's go. We bout it. We got a cape. I'm bout it. Where you at? I just killed a boss. I'm on a Souls, Dark Souls high right now. And this isn't even Dark Souls. Oh, did my stream just go offline? That's not good. Hey, bro. Relax. Give me that backstab. I need that back. Give me that back. Give me that back. Rats, mate. Gotta drink some of that juice. Alright, so this armor is obviously lighter. But it sucks. But it sucks. What do we do that? Are we fast rolled still? That's still a decently quick roll compared to what we were. It's like a mid roll from Dark Souls 1. So it's alright. I'll go with that. Get it, roll with it, and it's a mid-roll. How do I get that? That's not how. Oh, you can jump. That's not what I wanted to do. Hey, I did it. And there's a chest? No, it's not a chest. Just a box. Northern Monastery Wing Door Key. So I was supposed to get that item. Oh, there's two dudes here. I didn't see the other one. Hit him with that combo, baby. And give me what's in here. I don't know what that was, but I got it. Cleric armor. Nice, babe. Nice, babe. Damn, it weighs a lot. You weigh too much, man. Oh, give me the next hint. Give me the next hint. Give me the next one. Wait, what was that? Go back. That was two swords? Can I have two swords? I'll take two swords. Two swords, table five, please. Thank you. Oh wow, we outside now. Hey, it's one of those things. Do I have enough XP to... Wait, can we upgrade our thing? You remember, because I got that shard, the energy shard or whatever. Can I upgrade? Hold on. 2 out of 3, yeah, so we kept 3 now. We got one attribute point. Alright. Where's our health at? I think... Oh, there's our health. Vitality. Obviously. I'm... What am I, retarded? Sorry if you find that word offensive. I mean it. What am I, dumb? That's what I meant to say. I think we're good with our vitality right now. Alright, so you can hold X to sprint. That's great. I would rather do that than use the stick. I just like the button. What's up, dude? Got him. Who's this guy? Where'd you come from, bro? Come up here and engage in an act of fisticuffs with me. Let's go, mate. Hey, we got iframes, baby. Oh, you can backstab this guy. I didn't know. Hey, we got an item. This first drop we got from somebody. Got a great axe. I bet it does no damage compared to our amazing sword. That's not sarcasm. That's legitimate. It's a legitimate statement. Because the great sword does less damage. Which is odd. Which is quite odd. Is that an enemy? That is an enemy. Oh my goodness, why are you flying? Yeah! You flew at me, bro. That's scary. You can't do that.
Hey. Help me. Help me. Please.
Is that him?
Open the gate.
Is this a Patches type character? I know FromSoft didn't make this game, but like, I don't know. I have the mindset. I have the Dark Souls mindset right now. Oh! That hurt. What the hell what? Okay. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Hey, let me lock on. Gotcha. Chug. Oh, here's the lever. Hello? Well, I didn't open it. I went up one side. Does that mean the other lever is on this side? And I missed it. Yeah, it is right there. Wow. Alright. You're free. You are free.
You. Help me. Please. What happened to your hand? Spider venom.
Oh.
It burns like Adir himself touched it.
His hand's large.
And sucked the poison out. Too late. It already spread. There's only one way to suck the venom. Separate the poisoned limb from the body. You want me to cut my arm off? You're a madman. You'll see the judges soon then. I can't. I won't. It's in your hands.
What?
All
cut it off.
On your head be it.
You gotta burn it.
Thank you.
You know, he won't bleed out.
I owe my life to you, stranger.
He cut his arm off and he said thank you.
You're not one of the monastics. The markings on your face.
I had a helmet on. What happened
to
it?
Court, a reminder of my sins. Please, put the axe down now. I need to get inside the main building. I'm looking for Antanas. Antanas is in the Citadel, but the gates had been sealed as soon as the Rogar started swarming in. It's now impossible to get inside. And Bologna. Even if you would, I don't know if you'd find anyone alive inside. The sky rained fire, and something has crashed into the tower. I think the Square of the Judges is the only possible way to enter the Citadel, if it hasn't been already destroyed. Maybe you'll find a passage there.
Find yourself
you
a healer.
To patch you up. You won't hold long in this state.
I am the healer monk here.
Oh.
And yes, I see the irony of the situation.
You must have supplies.
I do. They're in the laboratory, but the place laboratory. Is full of Rogar beasts. It's no use. I won't make it there in this condition.
Take this potion.
Here, take this one.
I'm a nice man. Sometimes. You're lucky I gave you a potion, mate. What's in here? Oh, enemy right there. What is that thing? What? I don't like these little spiders. I don't know how I feel about them. Oh, that's a large thing down there. Oh, that's one of those guys. We've killed those guys. Oh, there we go. Hot blood head armor. Hot blood chest armor. That's not the right button. Hot blood. Anyways, it's lighter than what we have on. Oh, it's a hood. Okay. Nice. Oh, we don't have a cape anymore, though. That's a ruck. That sucks. That rucks? Is that what I said? I don't know. Yeet! I missed my second attack. I got the second, third, and fourth, though. Hello? Oh, hello. That isn't. Oh! Good thing I got poise. I haven't had that in a while. Actually, I played Dark Souls the other day. I'm a liar. I'm a filthy liar. Bro, you're lying. I know I'm lying, bro. Bro. What's up here? A door! I keep forgetting you have to hold it. Where's this at? Oh! It's literally just. Okay. Literally just took us in a circle. Okay. Throw that ass in a circle. Hey, the northern wall. I know you ain't dead. It feels kind of clunky, but that's alright. Wow! Can you not? That's rude. I'm gonna backstab you one day. Man's is jumping down ledges. You ain't hiding. Give me that. Whatever the heck that was. Scratch fist. What? Is that armor? That's the wrong button. No. Is it a weapon? Oh, whoa, that does so much damage. Wow. I still don't know how this greatsword don't do that much damage. This thing ain't very good either. Let's try this axe. It does more damage than our sword. Don't say that, it's when people come out.
Anybody here?
Oh my god! Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Yeah! Kill him! Yeah, he's dead! I need to heal. Need to heal, mate. I don't know how much our health potions heal, so I just heal when I have, like, half.
Ninth night on watch. How could the Rokar get inside the sacred walls of Keystone? They appeared out of nowhere. The graveyard is swarming with them. I need to alert the others.
Yeah, you better do that. Okay. Is there anything else? It's this guy. Oh, that's a two-hit kill. Nice. I'm down with that. Something. Do I need a key? I can't open it. That's not cool. It's locked. Well then. Hey, man. Come here often. I rolled. That's some hogwash. I keep brawling, but they keep hurting me. Oh, come on. Hit him. Roll. Oh, my goodness. I'm just gonna start tanking, bro. I need to put my heavy armor back on. There's a thing over there. We need to get to that so I can get my potions back. Is this a lever? It's a shortcut. Maybe. Right? Yeah. Cool. What is this? Is it a weapon? It's a head. Okay, so it is a weapon. The gauntlet is a unique weapon. It uses magical energy for various range attack. Try experimenting with all three firing modes. It's definitely worth crafting it later.
As if one wasn't enough.
Oh, I'm getting shot! I'm dead. I shouldn't have gave that guy my health potion. How far back are we? Oh no! Oh no! This is so far back. I don't want to use this. How do I switch? How much damage is this gonna do? I did nothing. Oh! Okay, that's how we switched. Cool. I'm just gonna run through. You'll never get me alive! Hello. Oh! Look at that. Sup, cuh? I'm out of here. What is this? Yeah! Got my juice back. Coming for you, Mr. Archer. Oh, shit. Quit shooting me. Wherever you are, there you are. I know there's a guy behind me. I hear him. Okay, maybe he's not behind me. And drop. Here's the thing.
Mighty Antanas, I've found traces of a Rokar lord that was once known for his preoccupation with the physical form.
I'm trying to listen to the story!
Being no less than a weaponry masterpiece. That's most peculiar, as I would never have suspected Rokar to care.
Ooh, to one-shot at me.
No wonder he had the most dedicated followers in all the battles he commanded.
Huh. Okay. Is there a chest down here? Is that stairs? It is stairs. Hello? Ooh, that's a big old spider. I'm out. Nope. Not me. What is this thing? Alright, I'm gonna kill the spider. I'm gonna kill it. Wait, what's up here? Is this a shortcut? Oh, hey, buddy. What? He blocked that? You stupid. Die already! Thank you. Oh, but I can open this one? What the heck? Consumables. Pain, I got a hammer, got a magic resistance shard, and chest armor. That's not the right button. What was it called? Live elements, this one. That has more poise than what I'm wearing now. Its defense is better than what I'm wearing now too as well. I wear it. Ooh, that looks kind of cool. I like it. We still kind of fast roll. We're not fat rolling. Oh, there's a big dude right there. I didn't mean it. Come down here, mate. Oh, he said, nope, nope. I'll miss it, that guy. All right, let's go kill this spider. Maybe, we'll try. Sup, boyo? Oh, that's disgusting. Oh no. I hate spiders. Oh, it's a baby! Kill that! No, no. No reproduction for the nasty things. None of that. There's another chest. Magic energy shard and a spike great hammer. The outer passage. Oh wait, that's the wrong button. I want to see our weapons again. We have the spike great hammer. That thing weighs a lot. We got the Baruder great axe. This hammer does so much damage though. Like, hello? I gotta use it. Oh, he saw me. Oh, got him. The wind up on this is so long. I one shots though. Yeah, I don't like the wind up on this. That's the wrong button. We'll go back to this. Let's forget it's freaking triangle, not X. It's locked though. Is there anything else down here? Just a door. Hey. Relax, bro. Excuse me. Oh, he's not dead. I thought that was the dead body of the one I just killed. Leave. It's locked. Okay. Well, I guess we go not that way. This way. Yeah. Here we go. That's cow's
low. Where is it?
Where is what?
Back off! This doesn't concern you.
Whatever you want, you won't get an answer from a dead man.
Seems it's your lucky day, altar boy.
What was that about?
They're liars, and worse besides. Not only did they steal my family valuables, but they've hidden the pathway.
The pathway?
A door to places otherwise unreachable. Places that hold secrets, and secrets hold power. I was on my way there when the Rogar appeared out of nowhere.
Why are you so sure it's still here?
It's in the Book of Lineage, and the book does not lie.
I must go.
Suit yourself.
That's rude. We got 3 points. Going for a strength build here, boys. So do I just, yeah, do this? That's a big dude out there, hold on. What weapons do I have again? I got the great axe, the great hammer. It still baffles me that this freaking great sword doesn't do that much damage. Oh, I guess now it does more than my regular sword. How come? What? What happened? I'll use it. I like great swords. Earlier, it only did like 10 damage.
Watch out! There are some freaks on your side of the gate.
Oh, really? Thanks for closing it so I couldn't get back. Okay, this isn't going well. I like how she is like, she like helps enough to tell me to watch out, but then she just like screws me over by locking me over here with them. Is this another boss fight? Why? Not yet. Not yet, boys. Not yet. Oh, I feel like my sword's not gonna do very much damage. Just gonna... They all got big old shields. Why is this a common occurrence? Can I pause the game? I guess so. Pain. Oh, the butcher does more damage, dude. I need some better defense, brother. Let's go, mate. Oh, I need to heal. Hold on. Oh, he has like a... Okay, it's a combo. That didn't work. This is the commander! Yeet! That was so underwhelming. Oh, I thought he was going to do it again. Oh, do I not have enough? That sucks. Oh, okay. I thought it was going to be an AoE attack. That's not cool. Can't just summon minions in the middle of a boss fight. What's wrong with you? I rolled that. You know I did. Thank you.
What?
Here we go, boys. We don't have no more. I get a Demon Souls vibe from this game a lot. I got a little one now. It takes all my stamina. Do your one attack where you shoot your shield forward. That work. That won't. Your shield's too big, man. Is he broken? Nope. He's just playing like me. He's trying to get that backstab. I press circle to run. That's not the right button. Oh, does that fire do damage when I walk in it? I'm gonna die. What does this do? Not possible. I need a potion from somebody. Can you give me one? Be swell. Oh, there's two of them now. I knew that was gonna happen. I felt it coming. Thank you. kidding? That hit me? What? What, mate? That's cool that your magic regenerates. I didn't know that happened. Currently not possible. I don't even know what that does. I'm gonna die. I need health, mate. God, you can't just hack like that. That's not cool. What? I was blocking! What? Are you kidding me? I don't want to do that again. Oh, man. That sucks. So, because I gave my one potion to that dude, does that mean I, like, literally gave up one of my three potions? Because if so, that's very unfortunate. Wait, what is this? How do I get more of these? I wanna get more of these. Alright, hold on. Let me see. Let me see. I think we have the highest damage resistance armor we have. Yeah. We're like wearing the highest damage resist. Alright, here we go. What's up, girl?
You again. Maybe you want to help me out. You see, I'm looking for a dagger. Poor craftsmanship, simple, rusty. Seen it by any chance?
No.
I thought you were looking for the pathway. Why go after a worthless dagger?
It's an heirloom. It means a lot to me. With the help of my book of lineage, it can point me directly to the pathway. Does it sound like your business? No. Back off.
Everybody's so rude in this game. I don't like it. I haven't seen one friendly person yet. And it upsets me. That's the wrong button. I think we'll just go. That's what we got. How's it going, bud? That's retard. That's retard. Watch this one. Not enough magic? What? Oh, now we get a backstep when I didn't want one? That's rude. Got him. I got him. Oh, I thought he was going to do the one. Now he's summoning. I totally hit that guy. I hit you! And you know it. This is some hogwash, bro. Why even give me a roll if it don't work? See? It's just like, what? Kill him. One hit. Nope. Wait, no, yeah, we did. Cool. Where's he going? Let's go, mate. Oh, damn. Let's go, mate. See, the roll doesn't even do shit, and it's kind of salt in my donger. It's kind of salt in my dome. Did he summon three enemies this time? Are you kidding? I just summoned two, okay. Hello. Get wrecked. Oh, come on. What? That's baloney. I'm gonna heal. just so he doesn't one-shot me. Got him. Why does this keep happening? Seems painful. Got the tower shield. So where did I come in at? I don't remember. I think it's to go this way. What's that thing though? Hello. I'm leaving. Nope, no, I'm not. Still have to find Caslow. Where the hell is he? Probably that way, huh? Let me go back and level. Dang, so close. We have 3 levels. Boom. Oh, we need to get the... We need to refill our potions. What am I doing? Here we go. Where's Caslow at? Like, how far is this old man gone? He's had to, like, gone to Narnia.
Stand aside!
I'm looking for a man named Caslow.
Wait. I know you. You're supposed to be in prison. Your crimes are well known.
I'm looking for someone tall, black hair, wounded. He goes by the name of Caslow.
I know who Caslow is. He said he was traveling with someone, but I'd never have guessed fate teamed you two up together.
Where is he?
He's looking for the Rogar's incursion point into the old monastery. Go to the graveyard. Your venom is here, and they're not all Rogar. Now move, and steer well clear of me and my men.
Or else, I'll get this wounded guy to kill ya. He doesn't look like he's in a position to be making threats, to be honest. I feel like if you got injured and like you had to a limp with the steel plate armor on, I feel like the steel plate armor would probably be the first thing you take off. You know, to be able to move better. Which way did I just come from? Like, obviously this way, because there's an enemy that way. I guess we'll go this way. Oh, wait. What is that? What is this? Oh, it's like one of those portals. Heck yeah, let's go. I haven't got to do one of these yet. Alright. Give me this. I have to chase that. I ain't scared. Excuse me. I need to open this. Quit being rude. Alright, we got a backstab fish, boys. Who's shooting me? Hey! Why is this man screaming? Getting wombo comboed by their best friends. Hello? Running. There you go. It's probably just going to be another light I have to chase her, isn't it? No? Got something that time. A staff and an energy shard. I guess she's good at light. Hey. Get back here. Where's the arrow at? I want to kill him. Where'd the light go? Is it this one? No, we opened this. There's a light. Hello? Let me chase it. I got it. Fire resistant shard and sealed rune. Return to the other realm. So now you have to find out how to get out of here. Which is right here. Let me through. Easy. I don't think I've ever fought this guy before. Yeah, I haven't. Got him. Bloody flint, is that what I said? Got him. Got him. I hate these guys. They need to relax. Just stop. I'm getting shot at again. Leave me alone.
This is my fourth night on watch. The first three have been quiet, except for the rumors that spread among us. Rumors about the Rogar. They are nowhere to be seen. But there's a glow on the horizon. The villages are burning, and the fire may creep closer. I don't think it will be quiet much longer.
Okay. You'd think there'd be like a level spot after the boss, but no.
I must reach the signal tower on the other side of the graveyard. It's suicide, but I have no other choice. This is our only hope for help. If there is still a place help can come from.
Oh, man. Oh, he shot me. Oh, there's a level spot. I'm getting pretty good at these backstabs. So we got one level. Going into luck. We don't have any luck. What's this way? Oh, a big dude. Hello. Hello, mate. Oh my god, that did so much damage! He could like one shot me if he wanted to, probably. Hit him with my gat! Oh, that did a lot, actually. He has a lot of health. Excuse me. I just oh my god, I just died. RIP.
Yo, my back hurts really bad. What the heck? I just got hit with freaking something, some disease that causes back pain.
Hey, friend. Can I have that stuff over there? I'm going this way. What's this? Open chest. I'm trying to open a chest! Give it to me. Run! Am I poisoned? I'm poisoned! Oh no! What is up here? Oh my god! Big... Why? Oh, stop!
Why do I keep doing this?
Oh no! Oh, MLG! There's so many enemies. Hello! Hey, you missed. Oh! Get there! Get there! Oh, I got 3 potions now. Heck yeah. Hey, you get away. Oh! No! Leave me alone. Ah, Leah. I'm out of here.
This is getting out of hand.
I just wanted to...
The villagers gather in front of the monastery and demand sanctuary. We can't let any more in. We will starve to death.
Oh, this is awful.
Antanas ordered us to close the gate.
Hello.
I understand his reasons, but he's a people. He's supposed to be the savior.
I'm running, boy. Can't go that way. That's cool. Can never leave. Won't let me. Oh, an archer. What? How you just gonna turn like that? What is happening? What does this do? Got 1,000 XP for that. What the heck? Oh, there he is. What's he doing? He's broken. I broke him. Hello? I don't know what this guy's doing. I killed him, though. Shortcut. And a chest. Is there mimics in this game? I guess we'll find out the hard way if there is. Crest shield and buckler. Hey, where do you come from? And an empty bottle for my potion. Nice. So hold on, that's the wrong button. I want to see. This does what? 5 defense? Tower shield does a lot, but it weighs a lot. Okay. The crest shield and the buckler. Can we use this? Do we fat roll? Kinda. Whatever, it doesn't matter. All shields have special use that can trigger with R2. Oh, that's cool. Okay. What's up, bud? I can't use that yet. Go this way. Go this way. No, we can't. Hello. It's a new enemy. Oh no. I'm stuck in between them. This is not optimal. Stop that. Oh my god, dude, R1. Just spam, bro. Ridiculous. Stop it! They have so much poise. I'm out of potions. Just die. Wrecked. He didn't really get wrecked. He kind of wrecked me first. Archers. Are they archers if they use a crossbow? Oh no. What'd I get? Steel dagger and a hammer. You know what game I missed? It was for PS2. I think I might still have it. Is this Caslo right here? That is Caslo. But you have you ever played Maximo? Maximo is a good game. It was on PS2. It was like an RPG kind of game like this one. It's more child themed, I think, but same thing. Are you kidding? I gotta go kill these dudes. We're so close to another level. Do they respawn? They didn't respawn? Oh, are you kidding? This is not Dark Souls, I forgot. Hey, what's this way? I know Caslo was over there, but I'm curious. I'm just curious. Ooh, he said to go to the graveyard, didn't he? A boss fight! Aw, man. Oh, maybe not, it's a boss fight. Okay. No, it's a boss fight. How's it going, friend? The worshiper. He is long range attacks. Guess them grenades. It stuns me. I'm stunned. Rip. Yeah, for real though, this big dude's up. Oh. Did more damage than he does. Alright, he's not very weak to magic. Roll! I rolled. Oh, okay, never mind. I thought I rolled too early. I tried to roll that time, it didn't work. I need to realize this game is not Dark Souls. That's my I'm trying to play it like it's Dark Souls. I can't roll that. That's great. What? He did 2,000 damage with that attack.
Oh my god. That's too much damage, bro. You can't do that. Oh, I got 4 potions though.
You can't just be pulling out the one hit KOs. You can't just pull up count using the Okos like that, bro. That's not cool. Where's Caslow? What are you doing?
Harkin, finally you're here. Quick, we don't have time to lose.
Where have you been?
I reached the Citadel. I was able to speak to Antanas. He is concerned about the pathway to the Rogar realm. We must stop the Rogar lords from entering our world. You must travel through the pathway and stop them.
Well, how are your injuries?
How are your injuries? One of the monks tended my wounds. I'm not fighting fit, but you don't have to worry about having to deal with my corpse just yet. What is it I must do? We need to stop the Rogar lords from entering our world. The Rogars are transitioning from the realm from the other side of this pathway.
Once I'm there, how do I stop them?
Traversing dimensions requires a vast amount of power. Look for a source or manifestation of such power.
Okay. Why did you get me to prison?
Why did you get me out of prison?
These are desperate times, Harkin. I freed you and the others because we need hard men to do a hard thing. You have neither my absolution nor approval of your crimes. But from what you've done thus far, I must agree that you fare pretty well.
What's your role?
What's your role in all of this?
It's my mission to make sure that this world does not fall into chaos. And I've known Antanas for an eternity. Enough talk.
He's old.
We must uncover how we're to get Antanas out of his misery.
Enough talk. Let's go.
Secure this area first, Harkin. Only then we can proceed.
It's like fight this big ass boss, and then we can go.
Graveyard. It must be destroyed before we can move.
He literally
forward.
Says it. Yeah, I found him. You didn't have to tell me about that one. I found that guy. I found him, boy. Ain't gotta worry about that one. We got 2 levels. Nah, let's do that. I think I'm gonna call it a day for streaming. I know we've only been streaming for like an hour and 30 minutes, and it's not too long, but like, I don't know. I got stuff to do. So, if you watched this on Twitch, then thanks. And if you watched on YouTube, thanks as well. So, that's it. So, I'll see you guys later. And bye. And have a great day. See ya.